I'm not sure if I had many people supporting my decision back then, but I still did it anyway. I was left depressed. I was facing a lot of postpartum depression. I had a lot of anxiety.
Hi, meet Salome Diamond.
I'm Salome Diamond and I'm a professional makeup artist.
A professional makeup artist in India who changed the field of makeup in the south of India. This beautiful 27-year-old mother of a 4-year-old runs her very own company, The Diamond Artistry. In the span of just 6 years, working with brands, artists, editorials, fashion magazines, web series and television, helping her 800th bride go after their dream wedding look. So how did this 19-year-old accountant working in Kuwait, making 50,000 a month, become a successful makeup artist?
At 20, I got married. I moved to India and I was lost, confused, clueless about what I'm going to do next. I also have to mention I was very broke, right? So the little bit of money I had from my last salary that I received from the previous job in Kuwait was what I had left, and I could have done many things with it, but I decided that I was going to take a chance and do a makeup artistry course, and I just did it. So when I got into makeup, the concept of artistry and makeup artists wasn't very popular, so I didn't have many people to look up to. It was a difficult decision to take at the time, because when my other friends were turning into doctors and engineers, and a few of my own friends were pursuing their post-graduation, I just decided I wanted to do something out of the box. I'm not sure if I had many people supporting my decision back then, but I still did it anyway.
Her eye for makeup was identified and Salome landed her first makeup job at the very popular MAC Cosmetics.
MAC was truly a game changer for me. I absolutely enjoyed working there. I got to get trained by the best makeup artists in the city, from all over India, from all over the world. I was trained by the best. I practiced with the best. I got to work on about 20 faces a day, whether I liked it or not, which gave me a lot of practice, which gave me a lot of confidence.
2 years later, Salome started her solo makeup career, taking steps towards her very own startup when she was only 22 years old.
So I was 22 and I just had delivered my baby girl. And that again brought me back to square one. That's what it felt like back then. I was left depressed. I was facing a lot of postpartum depression. I had a lot of anxiety. I didn't have many peers to talk to because all my 22-year-old peers were doing different things. But I was here with the baby, kind of jobless right now, and I had to take a call. I had to take a decision. So I took all the negative energy that was happening in my life, and I thought I had to use this constructively, and I put it into my new venture, my other baby, Diamond Artistry.
Salome booked her first client just 2 weeks after giving birth.
I hadn't really recovered from labor, from having to deliver a baby, but I did do my first client 2 weeks after delivery. I had to drive down in public transportation, 150 kilometers away. That was a very hard pill for me to swallow, but I had to do it. I had to do it because I just had to, and I woke up, I had to grind, I had to hustle, I had to come back home to the baby, and I hoped it would pay off someday.
And paid off it did. Her dreams came to reality at 24. Salome signed the documents, set up her very own brand, The Diamond Artistry. Now a team of 6 women. With the theme minimalism and versatility, these ladies, headed by Salome, have met some amazing people, worked on some brilliant projects.
So Diamond Artistry started off as a team of 1. It was just me. And then we grew into a team of 6 beautiful young women who I absolutely love. We're all on the same boat. We believe in the same things. We stand for the same things. We like to be versatile makeup artists. We believe in minimalistic makeup. We believe in the concept that makeup has to be used to enhance a face and not transform a face. So my team has been everything to me. I did it for the right reasons. It was a lot of hard work. It was mainly passion, and just that, money came in much later. This is what Diamond Art Studio really stands for.
This is Solvable.